It's to the escape to which mountain, said the absent-minded professor.
Thank you.